And welcome back to M876 Gaming. My name's Morgan. This is Alien Isolation. Let's continue off where we left off in the last one. Alright, so we're just about to head through the main door.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Alright, looks like we've got Axel with us.
Come on, I don't want to stick around here.
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move!
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything! Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
This ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. What are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I was waiting for him because he said let me get the elevator, but anyway.
We'll get the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Yet he seems happy to just walk around without really looking where he's going before he goes, so I guess we're gonna be safe just following him.
Shit, we need to move. This way, get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
Missed the binding there to lean. I guess we'll work it out as we go.
Back there. I know we're hungry, but man, this feels so wrong.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'd pull your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
I don't think we got batteries. Does he have any batteries here before we go? Yes. Alright, got any other batteries? I need a scrap.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent round here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
you hear something? Was that you?
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Kinda hoping the alien can't fit in these vents.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Follow me. Flashlight. Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest...
What the hell just happened?
Generator's died.
It just turned itself off?
No! Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Glad I found you guys.
Who's there? Come out and we...
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, then...
Was that one of you?
I'm imagining things.
Don't let them get away! Oop.
Did a Okay, so we just have to distract them and sneak past them.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Sneaking, Axel.
Ship's still there. Servastapol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Is he coming, or...?
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Let's check the computer. Okay, so Bailey's the one that's been stealing. Okay, it's the two-man lock. Two different consoles to open the door simultaneously. Lucky we've got Axel with us now. And that's their inventory, running low on ammunition.
Off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Take what you want?
Get the fuck off me!
This is my place, my property!
Okay.
Fuck!
Let's can go. Attack people, that's
the
good to know.
Their way. We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Here's something. I hear something.
That's not a good sign. He's standing in a puddle of blood.
What have I got on me?
Oh, no, it's not blood, it's...
Thank you.
is our first alien encounter. Door's locked. Alright, so we got some people after us, and the aliens are aware of us now, so... while we check the map. Systech Spire, Houses, Sigs and Communications. Find an elevator to Sigs and Communications. Okay, the one straight ahead of us is to a tower. Or are they transits? Oh, they're all transits to different areas.
Oh.
Nexus Tech Lobby. Replace solutions. Systech lobby, we gotta get to Systech Spire Houses. Let's head that way.
Your safety is important to us. Please report all transit malfunctions immediately.
See what's through here. Circle around.
Stay back. Shit. Guys, over here. Someone's here.
So I guess we have to treat everyone as hostile. Okay, get to Seeks and Communications, that's through there.
An access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
okay. We find her and we kill her.
This way. She was downstairs. See anything yet?
In a past life, my shift would be starting right now.
First thing he hears, all kinds of noise in the vents.
Right, so the other one's up there. If we can get up these stairs. Ah, oh, there's another
Wait.
One. So, guessing we need to melee them and take them out. One at a time. Okay, use rewire to toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area. Okay, system share a limited power supply. Set the map on the right hand screen with the mouse, check the position of local systems. Hopefully draw them. Okay, looks like we need to grab that. Thing at the door. Let's get them back in here, and then we'll head upstairs straight away.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
So, doesn't look like we can use the guns. One down, two to go.
Friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Where's the third troublemaker? Alright, so we got a fourth.
How do I get off this wreck? This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
The business at hand.
Rudy, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seekson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Security's locked. Okay, find a data cell. We want rewire. What's through here? Items are maxed, let's... kill ourselves. Plasma torch required, okay. Okay, so no data cell. Searched all those people. So tech support's got. Update our map. Space station still looks pretty impressive. those beeps meant to indicate if an enemy is nearby? They sound pretty safe at the moment. Take this revolver, key card. Okay. Like key card. Let's get through here. Grab their ID tags as we go. Another flashlight battery, which will come in handy. That dude's been shot. Let's check out in here first.
Oh God, the flight recorder.
Select the revolver.
Access to
me. Enter the code system with the mouse and moves. Use move keys and E to enter the code sheet.
Many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now these things are built to last, so either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job? So we can smoke bombs, flashbangs, a gun and a key card, and we got our little door cracker.
Okay. Okay, disable the security lockdown. Okay, 80% through, blah blah blah. It was a close call. And that's where we'll wrap this episode of Alien Isolation. We'll just jump in here so we don't die while we're wrapping up. So if you want to catch any more of the videos, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you like the video, hit the like button, and you can hit the little bell if you want to be notified of any more uploads or when a live stream starts. You can also follow at MH76Gaming on Twitter. There'll be a tweet a few minutes before the live streams. Gives you a little bit more warning than the YouTube notification thing. Anyway, that's where we'll wrap this one. Thanks for your time. Thanks for watching. And we'll catch you next time for some more Alien Isolation.